itself off.
So I'm at Kenseth, drive around Paul Menard. Kenseth, the championship leader, and he made the big splash off track this week. The announcement came he will not drive for the Roush Fenway organization in 2013. We'll follow that story throughout the night. Here's Jeff Gordon working over Brian Newman. The 24 is rallying back and trying to get 11th away.
Now here's a great shot. Just how foggy this racetrack is and how much you can see it pushing his helmet down because his helmet is by the way I'm looking at this shot, Kyle,
clean
and
Oscar,
the way his eyes are
here.
Right now, it looks like his car's a little bit tight in the middle. What do you think? When he gets in the corner, look how he leans his hand up against that right side.
It's
a great shot to see where a driver's looking. Even though he's trying, he can't see out the left side, but his eyes go out the left side.
You saw his left arm go out the window. He was actually pointing Jeff Gordon to take down the bottom. And the reason I'm laughing about it looks like his tight morning.
Okay, can you give me a call back? I have a couple of questions.
Here comes Brad Kislowski to the inside of Kyle Busch. It's the battle for the race lead. Put the blue deuce on the point of Kentucky.